The Blind Prophet. This game starts off full of promise. It oozes with style. I love the comic book art and presentation. It's not full voice acted, but there are a few lines of speech. It's a point-and-click adventure that drops some F-bombs, so it's probably not for kids. It has some quality of life features like something called Stalker's Eye that lets you see where to go or what you can interact with. But you knew there was a but coming, didn't you? That but is that the writing sucks. If this were a 25-page comic book, I wouldn't have made it past the first 5 pages. What a shame. This gets a 6 out of 10.